My name is Mokasini Moala. I am the president of the Pacific Islander Scholar Association.
My name is Tatiana Mapuni, and my major is art, and my position in the club is secretary slash treasurer.
My name is Kalepi Ohoya. I am 24 years old right now. I am currently trying to major in civil engineering and transferring to Cal Poly Pomona.
My role entails connecting our club with other clubs on campus and other camp counselors, so other people like polys can know about it.
My role in the club is I'm ICC rep. I would attend the meetings every Monday from 12 to 1 and bring the information they offer as far as like club events that are happening.
The club is for Pacific Islander students who are looking for like a safe place to be. And we're trying to find out reasons why our Pacific Islander community is not coming and staying in school.
So personally, I wanted to be more connected in the poly community on campus because I was in high school, so I just wanted to continue that.
The club has helped me just stay rooted in my own culture, be more proud, and elevate who I am, not just educationally, but culturally, family-wise, bring all that aspect into just who I am to move forward.
One of the things I'm most proud about the Pisa Club is that I see that all of us are still trying. I realize that it's we're not as big, but we have to start somewhere. And I'm just really proud that they continue to come and that they're trying to get their education and be better.
I'm proud that we're still trying to keep it afloat. Like, we're in so many situations where it couldn't survive, but we somehow pull through. And I really like that about our club.
I'm proud that our club actually made it so far. Even though we have little numbers, we're able to continue, just continue strong. Keeping true to our culture and just informing as many people as possible.
The poster we made yesterday was for the Asian Pacific Heritage Month we're having in May. And what we're gonna be doing for that is dish your culture, and that's where we're gonna have all booths set up on the library lawn, and we're gonna be, it's learning while you eat, but we're mainly gonna be teaching you at each booth about different islands, mostly islands who need our help or went through something like traumatic, and we're gonna be making food while we do that, and then we'll give it to you, and then you move on to the next booth. So then you're learning while you eat. Yeah, that's what we're doing for our Heritage Month. I expect them to leave with a little bit of knowledge of the Southern Pacific, because I know people are they don't know if, Samoa and Tonga are two different places. Maybe they'll get a better understanding of what's down there, because there's a whole different world down there. And then they're also learning about what happens down there and what's currently happening. Mm-hmm. And then they'll learn about how food down there is made.
Malolele.
Aloha.
Talofa Pacific
Islander
Scholar Association.
We are PISA.